gap between donors and transplants available, and the waiting list is getting wider. We've got to make this gap vanish. And there's only this way to help save a lot of lives.
I think we should support embryo screening, if not as a method of treatment, then merely as, at the very least, as a method of research.
You can save not just one, not just 100, but you can save up to 100,000 lives.
I want to say that my body belongs to me. It doesn't belong to the government, it doesn't belong to the state, and it doesn't belong to anybody.
That's what happens when this motion hasn't passed. That people stole work.
I don't think God created them in order to abuse their needs, in order to get what they need. Any system that is created by man has its flaws, has its mistakes.
About 11% of couples have admitted wanting to abort a child that was genetically pre-diagnosed by obesity.